Hello everyone. Today we are going to design the golf ball. For that, first we will select the plane, click on sketch, sketch view. First tool what we are going to use today is circle tool. Just randomly draw a circle and give the dimension as 50. We are going to revert the circle, so we don't want the full circle, so we will take unwanted parts. Use the line tool. Click on OK and end up with the original position. Now we are going to rewind it. We have got the half ball, that is semicircle. Now select this plane, do sketch, sketch view, set the references. Now we are using a new tool known as ellipse. This is center ellipse. Draw a parallel line like this. Click on it. Here we can give the dimension as 5. Here it's 3. Again using this line tool and dividing this ellipse. Now I'm going to delete the unwanted parts which I want. Ensure it is a closed loop. Okay. Now we are going to revolve it. Okay. See, we have got our first dimple in the hemisphere. Coming back to the original question. Now we are going to use the pattern. Geometry pattern. Now the first axis is Z axis. Number of members we can give it as 8, and the spacing we will give it as 90 degree. Then just flip it off, click on OK. We have got the dimples one side. Now we are going to circle it all over the ball. First, we will select the second dimple and do the geometry pattern. And the pattern type is axis, and I'm selecting the axis as my axis. Number of members it's 6. Click on OK. Then next one, same way. Use the pattern, geometry pattern. And select the pattern. Then the axis. Then again the axis. Now it's 12. And it is spacing. Click on OK. Same way you can continue for other dimples. It's a new geometry pattern. Pattern type is axis, and we are going to select the axis as y axis. And here I'm the data staging. Click on OK. Then next one, again choose the geometry pattern. And the pattern type is axis. Select Y axis. Here we are going to do 22 number of numbers. Which is X. Now click on OK. This rendering process may take some time. Next one, click on this geometry pattern. Axis, the same axis as the axis, and number of numbers is 24 and Stacy. Now, what we will do the same. Choose the geometry pattern. Pattern type as axis. Y axis. This number of members, this is according to my assumption. Here I'm doing it as 26. Click on OK. Select this input and use the geometry pattern. Pattern type as axis and select Y axis. Here we will give it as 28 number of numbers. This number of numbers is according to my assumption. Click on it. Now our golf ball half hemisphere is heading in. Now what we are going to do is just going to mirror this hemisphere to make a sphere. For that, first we will select all the things what we have done. We are going to mirror it. Select this pen for mirroring. Now we have got the gold bone. For better appearance, we will select the ball and we will give the color. Basically, the gold ball looks white color, so we are doing white color. You will see the real time rendering how it looks. Now, our gold ball is ready. Thank you for watching.